streak of lightning. More powerful than the pounding surf. Mightier than a roaring hurricane. This amazing stranger from the planet Krypton, the Man of Steel, Superman. Possessing remarkable physical strength, Superman fights a never-ending battle for truth and justice. Disguised as a mild-mannered newspaper reporter, Clark Kent.
You can't pick your assignments. Hurry over and cover that consumer's meeting.
But, Chief...
But nothing. That's final.
Was a close call. I've got to get to police headquarters immediately.
What? You're damnless and sharp, Skipper. I send you out to bring back that woman, and what happens? You let her get away and bring me this fool. She must not get to the airport. She must be stopped.
They are probably the largest and most ruthless gang of saboteurs in this country. I know. For 6 months, they thought I was one of them. This briefcase contains a list of their names, together with their diabolical plans of destruction. They will stop at nothing to recover these records. I must get them through to Washington.
I understand. I'll see that you have an escort to the airport.
She's heading this way. Quick!
On the bridge.
But the place is surrounded by cops.
Hello? Edridge? Hello? Hello? Don't do no better. Something went wrong. We've got to get those records.
Hello?
Service bericht geworden?
Zum Teufel! Was sollen wir tun?
Schmeiß die Wände ein!